日本においてもいろんな道場長がいっぱいいるんです。
In Japan, there are several,
a lot of dojos, Bujinkan dojos in Japan. で、その道場長の教えてることが、
So those the head of the dojo, each dojo, they are now teaching what Hatsumi Sensei is teaching to their students.
それは、ここに来てから私が何回も言ってるように間違ってる。
But he thinks that's not the way it should be.
それで、ああいうことを変えた。
Therefore, you want to explain? Therefore, that was an article written by Manaka Sensei. The title was warning. Okay? And people probably do not know the contents of the article. Right.
Yeah, maybe just real fast, there's a newsletter that Dr. Hatsumi sends around to the Shidoshi people. It's written in Japanese. And Manaka-san had written an article in there in which he was commenting on the fact that there are a lot of people that are teaching and that are really fascinated with Hatsumi Sensei's godlike technique. And Manaka-san had given a warning to people that there is the reason Sensei can do the things he does is because of his background and who he is and so forth, and it is not necessarily wise to be trying to teach those things to new students. And this is something I've been harping on a lot over the past couple of years, that you need a solid foundation in what works in order to transform that into the kind of wizardry that Dr. Hatsumi performs. Manaka-san's article was very strongly worded and to the point, and I had translated it for Sean Havens and the senior people from the Dayton Dojo. And it's a very important warning. It's fascinating. I watch, this is my editorial here, okay? I watch people moving around trying to imitate Hatsumi Sensei. I call it standing shiatsu. You know, where everybody sort of fades and drifts and sort of smiles and pretends that they're a good way to die on the street. People don't want to have to go through the kind of training that Manaka-san went through in the beginning, or that he introduced me to in the mid-70s when I was not standing shiatsu. You needed lying down shiatsu after you did the So, why is it so important to me? Because I care about people that want this art, and I see a lot of very scary things going on, scary weaknesses being inculcated in people. And Manaka-san's words in this Shidoshi newsletter just really grabbed me, because it's the kind of thing that I'm trying to share with people, and I'm getting a lot of resistance, to be honest. I'm getting a lot of resistance from people.
Nametara da, nametara da.
You cannot really look light. You cannot really think light of martial arts. It's very, very dangerous thing.
もともとこのマーシャルアーツっていうのは戦いの中から生まれてきたやつ。
It was born, it was developed from the concept of battle, or of fighting.
それで、生き残った人の技が今生き残ってる。
So those who, the surviving art that is now existing here, they are kept by those people who survive.
だから、本当に、まあ、いろんな人がいろんなことをやって、例えば1000年前、ね、2000年前からこう積み上げてきて、こういう技だったら戦える、これだったら通じるというふうにしてこう残ってきて、我々は今それをやってるんだけども、それの中のやっぱり大事なところは何回も言うけども、基礎でありなんで、ね、積み上げは必要なんです。
The technique that's alive now is the accumulation of those people who survive, right? And to preserve that, or to make it alive, what becomes important for you is to start from the beginning, from the basics.
というのは、人間は何をやるでもゼロから始まる。ゼロから。
Everything starts from zero.、
ね、機械は前の人が作ったのに上乗せしていく。ね、
like a machine, you know, the tools or machines. Some、people who lived in this age, they make something here. And then the next generation will make something better.
Okay? ところが人間は誰でも一番最初生まれた時に言葉も喋れない、歩けない。そこから始まってくる。
But human being, when you're born, you can't walk, you can't talk. You start from the beginning. You start to walk, maybe at age one, and then talk.You can't just walk and talk when you're born.
それで自分の身につけるものというのは全部基礎から例えば我々が言葉を喋るのを小さい時からずっと積み上げて喋る。いきなり大人になって日本語喋れてたと皆さん日本語喋れないと同じです。忍術もあるいはマーシャルアーツというのもそういうものです。
Just like the language, you start to speak when you're a little tiny and you can speak as you can now.But if we tell you that, hey, speak Japanese at this age, when you're maybe 20-something, you say, hey, speak Japanese, you can, right? So the language is the same thing. The martial art is the same thing. You have to start from the beginning.
だから積み上げろと、こういう話はね、いつも言ってる。
So what's important is this accumulation. That becomes very important.
で、初見先生が見せる技というのは、例えば、ね、50歳になってそれまでずっとアメリカで生活してて日本語全然知らないで50歳になっていきなり日本語を見せられてはい喋れと言ってそれを真似する例えばおはようございますというのを真似するねそれだけしか真似できないそしたらそれができたということかというと日本語喋れるぞとかというとそうじゃない
So he's taking an example again in that language like if you're 50 years old like Sensei is now in his 50s right andYou're in Japan, suppose you go to Japan and you're age of 50, and then somebody asks you to speak Japanese. You can imitate probably a couple sentences, but that doesn't mean that you can speak Japanese. You cannot communicate.
そういうことだ。それが、私がこの前書こうとしたね、あれの本当の意味。だから、もしその、あるところだけ真似してたんでは、全然何もならない。逆に知らない方がいい。知らなければ他のことで自分の身を守ろう。知ってればそれを使おうとするから良くない。これ生病法は怪我のことってね、昔から言われてる。
So the imitation, maybe you can imitate a couple of things, but that doesn't really help you in case you really have to defend yourself. Not knowing anything makes much better for you. Maybe you try to defend with whatever you know.But if you think that you get something by imitating what Dr. Hatsumi is doing and you think you got it, and then it's better not knowing anything.
No, that's real.
So that's the reason why he wrote the article in the Shiroshi newsletter.
At what level would Sensei recommend?That students begin to experiment with the basics, that they begin to personalize. Because in Europe, I see teachers coming back and they emulate a technique, but very straightforward, very black and white, where they seem to kill the art. They will try to fit a technique into a situation where it won't work. So at what time in the training, what level,Should students begin to take those basics and begin to look at Kihon, those different directions from the basics?
だから、do you have anything to write? Just a blackboard.
Start するとき、ここのレベルね。
Suppose that it's a starting point, okay?
それから、先生のレベル
はここね。And that's Sensei's level.
こういうふうにして上がっていく。こういうふうにして。
こうじゃない。No.
こう。
Spiral.
こういうふうにして上がっていく。わかる？最初に習った。で、基本をやる。少し応用をやる。また基本に戻る。また上がる。こういうふうに上がっていく。
So you do a basic, and then you do a little bit of light technique, and you go back to the basic again, and then with the repetitious thing of the basic and applied technique.
So, so, その、この周期は、周期ってワンサークル。ワンサークルは、it depends on your individual、なんていうの、能力。
Skill, talent.
Or you have, your sense, natural sense. だから、